I doubt you can hear me on this piece of crap radio. But in case this is the last time I get to do this, I just want to say,
do you love your family? Your friends?
At least they're worth fighting for. Not just words in some book. My people, that is what is real.
And yet, there's still something missing inside you.
What a stupid question is that? You know I do.
You care about him.
I really thought you cared about Bellamy.
Now you care about Bellamy.
Get back to the people I care about.
The people you care about are in trouble. I guess you just care about her more.
Yeah, you worry about him more.
You only care about Clark.
I care.
I always cared.
Do you have any idea how much she cares about you?
And everyone I love, Octavia.
I'm getting that wristband. Even if I have to cut off her hand to do it.
Clark. Sorry. Bellamy's dead.
I'll do anything. I'll stop fighting. Just please kill him.
You killed my best friend.
I need you.
I shouldn't tell you this, but when you were on the ring, she called you on the radio every day for 6 years.
You didn't know that, did you?
But once the head stops telling the heart to beat, it's over, okay?
The heart and the head.
The heart and the head.
So, what does your head say?
Same as yours.
Heart and the head. These city walls
never knew that we make. I know it sounds crazy. Maddie certainly thought it was. But talking to you every day, even though you didn't answer, I was being weak.
I'm not losing you again. Come on, Clark.
I'm not letting you go.
Love.
You're really here.
Family. Those are the things that connect us. We're not just DNA. We're emotion. Without that, what are you fighting for? We all fight for our families.
You're my family.
Jeffrey.
And when someone you love...
This isn't who you are.
...betrays you. Well, that is the worst pain.
You're too important to me.
Clark, I need you.
You take lives to save the people you love.
I have to save them.
They're all about you. Your people. The lives you take to protect them.
Together. I'd do anything for her. Protect her.
Have you ever done anything you regret in the name of love?
He put the flame in Maddie's head.
Bellamy, if I do this, she'll never forgive you.
This is how we save Clark.
Forget it. It's too dangerous.
Mark, if you can make it out, I can make it in.
I said no.
Since I don't take orders from you, I'm gonna need a better reason.
I can't lose you too, okay?